For those of you who think you need bacon, you think you need eggs in the morning to get your protein in, you got full protein powerhouse right here. Throw it in the refrigerator overnight, wake up in the morning, good to go.
Hi, this is Tim Hightower, NFL veteran. I'm gonna share with you recipes, nutrition, and tips to help you be your best. I'll see you in the kitchen.
What is going on? It's Tim Hightower here in the kitchen. We have another edition of my favorite recipes. This is quick again. We don't have a lot of time. We wanna be effective. We wanna have great, nutritious, balanced meals. Overnight oats. Yes, you probably heard of them, they're popular. We're gonna do overnight oats my way. I've kind of taken and tweaked my, you know, I gotta give my credit, my wife some credit. She taught me the recipe, but I made it my own. That's the great thing about cooking. With no further ado, let's get going. All right, overnight oats. Very, very quick. A half a cup of coconut oil. Again, I don't do dairy. If you do dairy, fine. You can use any type of non-dairy milk. It's great. A half a cup of non-dairy milk. A half a cup of overnight oats. We're gonna put it in here in this mason jar. Side note, this mason jar was formerly a spaghetti jar. You don't have to go out and buy fancy jars. Reuse, recycle. You have a lot of things at your, a lot of equipment at your disposal. So I'll pour my half a cup in there. Chia seeds, why are chia seeds great? First of all, the overnight oats, what's different about them, we're not cooking, we're not heating them up. We're putting everything in a jar and we're letting them sit overnight. That helps the digestion, it helps you absorb a lot of the nutrients. It's not as rough on your stomach. Chia seeds are great, powerhouse protein, but they also really help you digest food. So I love incorporating chia seeds and it really brings out the overnight oats, allows them to kind of rise overnight. So about a tablespoon, if you want a little bit more protein in there, you can opt for 2 tablespoons. One of my favorites, date. I like having a little bit of sweet, but again, a good non-processed sweetener. Let's put a little bit of date in there, a little date sweetener in there. All right. Last but not least, the last two things, vanilla extract, about a teaspoon of vanilla extract. A little bit of cinnamon, gives a little bit of flavor. Two teaspoons, however you like. I'm gonna add one last thing to it. For me, I'm always looking for a lot of extra protein before you work out or just in the day. So I like to add a little cashew yogurt. There are lots of them. You can use coconut yogurt. Again, if you're not dairy-free, then just use some of the yogurt of your choice. I usually add about a fourth a cup in there. It just kind of gives it a good flavor too when you put it, when you mix it all together. Increase the protein. Side note, with your oats, do not use quick oats. The consistency is not the same. You want to use old-fashioned oats. I like to use gluten-free rolled oats, but just don't use the quick oats. It doesn't work as well. The protein content, you got protein from here, my oats. I got protein from my chia seeds. I got protein from my cashews. What's great about this, you can use that same ratio, a half a cup of oats, a half a cup of milk. And if you wanna make it for 2 or 3 days, for me, I make a lot for my family, for my kids. It's quick in the morning. You can increase that ratio. So now you have a few, you may have 3 of these jars and you can just pull from them all week. So it's quick, 5 minutes on the go, throw it in the refrigerator overnight, wake up in the morning, you got breakfast on the go. You got protein, you got your carbs, you got energy, good to go. Okay, so just took them out of the refrigerator. They've been sitting there overnight. They look great. You got them sitting overnight. There are a few different variations that you can add just on top to give a little bit of flavor. I figured since I kind of borrowed her recipe anyway, I might as well go ahead and bring my wife in, Rakee, and just share. She has a few different variations that she adds. And then I like, so what you got?
I feel like I totally just got called off the bench. Like I'm not a starter.
Hey, it happens like that. That's when you have a good coach, the teacher's only as good, or what is the student's only as good as the teacher, something like that.
That's okay. I come off the bench ready.
All right.
Let's go for it. You want to help spoon it out a little bit?
Oh, that looks good. Creamy. Looks good. Okay.
Nice. Top it with your chia?
Hemp seeds. I like to add a little bit of hemp seeds on there.
Just hemp seeds, not
extra
chia.
Protein. Again, before I'm working out, just throughout the day, These are protein powerhouses. I think there's like 6 or 8, 10 grams per serving in the hemp seeds. So you got hemp seeds, you got chia seeds, you got oats. For those of you who think you need bacon, you think you need eggs in the morning to get your protein in, you got full protein powerhouse right here.
Yeah, for sure. So I'm just gonna go ahead and start this while you tell them more about those fancy protein options.
Those fancy protein options. So
speaking of fancy.
This looks fancy. That's what I'm consumed with, the how in the world, this mango.
You gotta make it art. That's what makes it fun, right? All right, now this is the best part. We're gonna flour it. Boom,
boom, boom. Look at that.
Come on, that look good? You wanna eat it? Right. All right, so this just makes it easy. You totally don't have to do it this way at all, but if you do, you will impress your friends or your breakfast guests. And then, so we're gonna shave it off. We like to get every last drop in my house.
That looks good.
So my boys will literally eat the mango meat right off of the skin. This one could get a little bit riper. If you see on this side, it just looks almost like translucent with the yellow color. That's when it's like perfect. If you like yours a little more tart, like I do, then you're cool with the whiter side.
So the mangoes, don't they help with like,
yeah, they help with digestion. Even so, some people may think, oh, well, that's a lot of sugar in the mangoes, but the fiber really helps with digestion. Anyone that has any tummy issues, like unfortunately I do, this really helps to jumpstart my system in the morning, so it's great.
So you got your protein, you got your fiber, you got your carbs, you got a little taste, a little, you know, you got your sweeteners in there.
Yeah, it's perfect. You wanna give it a try?
Stir it up. I definitely want to give it a try.
Go for it.
All right, let's see.
Tell me how it tastes.
Let's go, ladies first. I'm a gentleman, I try to be.
Oh no, you can't feed me on TV. I didn't even let you do the cake tasting at our wedding.
Let's see, all right, okay, well I'll try it.
Have like this thing, like this weird thing, like if someone's feeding me, I'm gonna do something wrong, like choke on it or something.
That's good.
It's good?
That's good.
Let's pump it out. Okay, so if this were my bowl, I like to add some unsweetened coconut flakes to mine. I have this weird like textural thing where like I know a lot of people don't like oatmeal because it seems kind of like mushy or like gelatinous. So if you add as much like crunch and toast power as possible, then it totally changes the texture for your palate. Now this one I'll eat.
That is a power breakfast. Simple.
That's so good.
And you can have this, look, took you 5 minutes to make. The refrigerator did all the work while you're sleeping.
I'm gonna take it out. Bite.
You take it out, you got breakfast on the go for your kids, for you, before you work out, before you go to work, whatever you're doing.
Yeah.
There's no reason you can't get it in. Try this recipe. Let me know what you think. Add whatever variables.
You
toppings.
Like to add some butter to yours sometimes.
You can add some butter, you can add raisins.
You can have nut butters.
Cranberries, dried cranberries, dried raisins. There's so many different things. Add it, make it fun, enjoy it, but just eat it. Try it. Yes. What you got?
Nothing.
Thank you for hanging with us today. More to come. We love you.
All right.
All right. Hey, thanks for tuning in. Please hit that subscribe button and let me know below. Give me some comments below. Let me know what is it that you liked? What is it that you would like to see? Trust me, there's more to come. Everything committed, designed to help you be your best and accomplish your wellness goals. See you next time.